I frankly wish he had come out immediately and strongly for the Simpson-Bowles bipartisan debt reduction program a year ago today when it was first issued. And I don't know whether that would have been enough to pass it, but it sure would have helped.